Organoid research is a rapidly evolving field that is gaining momentum due to its wide range of applications. Organoids can be used to study organ development, model diseases, test drugs, and even contribute to the fields of regenerative and personalized medicine. One significant advantage of organoid research is its potential to reduce our reliance on animal models. Let's take a closer look at the process of identification and isolation of organoids using CellCelector. We start by first identification of 3D structures, where we can leverage multiple imaging modalities such as fluorescence and bright field imaging. The heterogeneity of organoids can complicate result interpretation after drug treatment, as organoids can significantly vary in their size, shape, and overall 3D structure. Therefore, using CellCelector during the analysis, we have the possibility to select and filter using multiple parameters such as size, sphericity, object darkness, radius, and fluorescence intensity. It greatly aids in quick identification and isolation of organoids with similar properties. In the top right panel, you can see a successful picking of organoids from biomatrix using CellCelector Flex platform. Images before and after picking are shown. It is also important when picking organoids from biomatrix that the process does not disturb surrounding structures or critically damage the biomatrix itself. In the bottom right panel, you can see an example of organoid retrieval without perturbing surrounding organoids.